PIP is always so exciting.
But I want to represent the kingdom. We've got to start moving dimensionally.
Whenever you feel the Spirit of the Lord, you can move as the Spirit leads you.
You are not pregnant with God. God is pregnant with you.
Pentecost in perspective. Be there.